Single digits until about 10 or 11, 8 above, and then wind chills still below zero. Even at noon, we're talking 10 degrees, the temperature, but the wind chills down about 5 to 10 below, if not 15 below zero. Here's that exclusive First Alert 9-day forecast, as I promised you. Look at Sunday. It'll start at 3 below, end up with a high of only 2 above. Arctic air really doesn't warm up quick at all, especially with snow to our north. As we ring in the new year, by the morning, it'll be 13, probably midnight, still below zero, afternoon high of 3. Tuesday and Wednesday, sunshine returns, warms up a little bit to near 20 degrees. By your Friday, we'll be back at 24. Then another chance of snow coming in, morning temps in the teens and 20s, and afternoon highs finally cracking freezing, but that's 7 or 8 days away.